has started now. The kicker, Chris Boswell. And here we go. We're underway in Madden Ultimate Team. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, money, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro. It was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, money, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give him a show. Killing you knows and taking your bro. Your man and spinning his bands. Oh yeah, did it again. Oh yeah, out with his friend. Oh yeah, Chanel is the lens. Okay. With his friend finna get lit. I'm everything on they wish list. Which bag should I get? Get which color should I pick? Pick any, mini, money, mo. All his money, I need mo. You big bro, gotta go. Big bird giving crow. A group of baddies coming for. Give me money, kiss my toes. Going with your bro, it was for show. Just so you know, we just wanna get.
All right, so the challenge is laid out in front of you. Can you complete it? We're about to find out. Solo challenge, Madden Ultimate Team time. Let's go. Taken in at the goal line. And he'll be brought down right on the chalk of the 20.
The Seahawks take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
Jones now on first and 10. And his first look is incomplete.
No sense risking anything there on first down. Even though he's still in the pocket, he had a receiver out to his side, so just put that in a spot where the only people who could make a play on it are the trainers and the coaches. Well done.
After the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 20. Off play action, Jones. Looking left side, and he's got a man. That's Howard. And he'll be corralled well upfield right around the 40-yard line. That one, a gain of 20 and a first down.
First and 10 at the 40-yard line.
26-mark.
Looking to throw. Jones. Flushed out right. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down. Second and 10.
26-mark.
Off the play fake. Jones. Man open. That's Jamar Chase complete. And he will score. Touchdown, Seattle. Jamar Chase. 60 yards. And the Seahawks have taken a first quarter lead. That's how they envisioned it, get the football to start the game and score.
And I don't know if that was scripted, was it an audible, or was it just a play call that they had in their pocket. No matter what, they had the right call on against the right defense, and they end up in the end zone.
Fielded just outside the goal line. And he'll be stopped up at the 25. On first and 10, here's Fields. It's caught by OBJ. A gain of 6 there on first. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively after giving up the touchdown on the opening drive.
And based on our time with them, you know, prior to this game, I feel like they've got a good mindset going in. In fact, the discussion that we had with the coaching staff was, you know, we may give up some points in this game, so our offense has to be ready each and every time to either equal or try and get us ahead and try and keep us ahead. This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
Now a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete. A play fake, now Fields to throw. The first catch of the game for George Kittle. And he is going to have a 49ers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. A gain of 22.
First and 10 at the 47-yard line.
So from Seahawk territory now, it's first and 10 at the 47. Off play action, Fields. Oh, he'll look downfield for Kittle. And he's got it. What a catch on the sideline.
Come on, baby. Let's go.
A very nice pickup of 33 yards. So how about this for field position after the big play? Inside the 15 now as they come up on first and 10. Inside the red zone here. They'll look to throw. Now the pressure gets there and he goes down. Just inside the 20 at the 19. Jonathan Allen, the former first-round pick, getting in there to bring him down. After the sack on first down, Fields. The quick slant caught and out of bounds all the way down at the 3. That catch puts him over 70 yards receiving now as he's got a first down. Trying to punch it in with Henry. And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down. Now Fields. And it's caught. Touchdown, 49ers. Devin Hester from 6 yards away. And the Niners, if they can convert the extra point, they'll grab the lead. Certainly there are good things about quick strike offenses that score fast, but a long drive can also work to your advantage as well.
In so many ways, Brandon, because number one, you get them tired, but the big one is mentally. They can't figure out how to slow you down, how to get off the field, how to get the ball back. They go to the bench wondering, what are we going to do next time in order to stop those guys?
After the touchdown, it's Robbie Gould now to kick it away. Taking it about the 1. A lane opens here. He's past the 30. And they'll have very good starting field position as he's up just shy of the 40. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. They had to go a long way on their last drive to score the touchdown. This time, they get at least a little bit more of a cushion with field position.
I have to think that with this field position, after what they did on the last drive, they might want to take a shot right now and try to cut down the left.
Ah, man, it's caught at the 6-yard line. Touchdown! Jamar Chase with his second touchdown of this opening quarter. And the Seahawks are going to retake the lead. Still first quarter, 2 receiving touchdowns for him. How are they going to slow him down?
I think they're thinking about altering their game plan. Whatever they came in with, now maybe you switch a better cover guy to him. Or you make sure you have more people in his general area wherever he lines up to at least try and discourage them from throwing the ball to him.
This time, the extra point up and good. And that'll make this a six-point game. Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown. From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And that last drive, a long drive, but not just that. They had a great air attack going. Do they stick with that?
I would think that they would, because if they were confident enough to do it on the last drive, starting backed up in their own territory, why would you change anything? They've got to be confident about what they're presenting and continue to do so.
Yeah, because the secondary, they really looked clueless.
And that was amazing, because that drive went and went, no adjustments and no big plays by the defense to knock the ball away.
Ball on the 30, they'll come up with a second and five. Play action, it's Fields. Escaping the pressure right. Now he's gonna throw deep right side. And that will be incomplete. Tried to dial up the long way out there, but it'll be third down.
Many times when a play breaks down and the quarterback's moving around outside of the pocket, you're thinking, just get rid of something short. But a lot of guys are coached, think deep, take the big shot, hoping someone can get lost behind the secondary. They weren't able to connect.
And this is right along the sideline. What a job of keeping the toes inbounds there. A full 40 yards that time on third down as the chains move with a lot of room to spare.
We see this happen so often. If you're a defender, it's like watching a bad movie over and over. The pressure's good, forcing the quarterback out of the pocket. But it's a lot to ask for these defenders to stay plastered to receivers long enough. And sure enough, they let a man come open, and the connection leads to a big play.
Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another first down.
Boy, how about the speed with which this offense can get down the field? It's taking them no time at all to get down here, and now they're set up for the first and goal.
Again, Fields. Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Tremaine Edmonds, the linebacker. He's at the 50. He's at the 40. 20. 10. And he is not quite going to make it all the way in. They mark him down right about the one-yard line. Those INTs all sting. When you throw one in the red zone, I think especially as a rookie, maybe it stings a little bit more.
I think what you're saying is they don't all count the same, do they? Right? Interceptions in the red zone that you've given up points now, those are precious. So you have to learn from those and in a hurry.
And he is in for the Seattle touchdown. Daniel Jones, fine work there on the touchdown run. And the Seahawks are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.